Hello everyone, and welcome to Mario Kart Tour again. I'm gonna just boot it up. There we go. And yeah, back for some ninja action. Hold up, I got like a text or something. Okay, it's all good. Let's go. Oh wow, this volume's low. That should be good. Test! Okay. Got a good amount of cups to do today. I left enough. And also, I couldn't stream anyway. The Exorcist, yeah, something. 7-9-8 and Tommy Phantom. With a zero! Because that's cool looking. You know what? Tanuki Mario's fun. I like his animations. They're cute. Even though he has a weird, outdated game voice. Oh crap, he's gonna be spinning! He's going crazy, lads! Oh, and he got a lot of coins. No, 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 no. Go, Mario. No, 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 no. Okay. That was scary. Make a freaking statue Mario variant where he has a scarf. I don't care if it's just one small difference. It'd be cool if he has a scarf. It's a stronger version of the power-up, and it has more detail. And again, I guess they already have the statue in one of the animations in Mario Kart 8 anyway. I don't think they have that here for some reason. So, it doesn't even make sense either. Woohoo! It's a goal. Actually, I don't think he has the Game Gear voice in this one. I don't remember any of those voice cuts. Oh yeah, there's also Tanuki, Rosalina, actually, didn't notice. Boom. We're gonna start a little bit backwards, too. I'm gonna get the freaking... the coins, the plenty, first. Go, 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 go. Hurry up. I need to get the list. Okay. Damn, I'm in fourth. Okay, we got... Rosalina. Oh, no, 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 of course. Of course. Best character. Yippee! Oh, no. She's one off, but I don't freaking care. It's hilarious. Let's level up Baby Daisy. Almost. Yippee! I'm very comedic. I'm just giving tickets to Baby Daisy, who doesn't deserve it. You don't deserve it, Baby Daisy. Yippee! The Yippee voice club is cute, though. Admittedly. Oh, that card's kinda cool. Giant shoe. No, don't have 10 tickets this time. Don't. Use the butterfly. Oh yeah, Daisy Hills. Okay. Guy, PCI, Heart, RMKTF, Izami, Smiley, Ash, and Clock Fruit. Okay, let's go. Trying to go the other way, but whatever, I can't take a shortcut anymore. I need a power up quick. Gotta throw them bananas in here. Never really noticed how much aesthetically the teeth kinda have the same style as like the moon ones in Moonlit Farm. I like how there's like some consistency there. They got the aesthetic down. It just feels like Mario Kart. Oh, thank God I was gliding. The only way to not kill your combo. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, well, there's nothing I can do about that. I had 98, and then the freaking Black Yoshi came in and murdered me in my combo. What can you do, gentlemen? And then Toadette thought she was so funny and blew me up. Oh, well. I did good still. And look how happy she is, man. You know... What can you do? Okay. Boom. Got that many coins. Okay, well, I'd be hard pressed not to use Daisy here. No, that's 7. I'm not doing the same thing as I did Baby Daisy. It's only funny the first time. Yeah, use the pink cart. Oh, mushroom cart. Can we get much higher? Okay. Go. Duvin F13 Jr., Mum, Marianne, eat my dust. Fez and Chira. I like how the car has a mustache on the front. This is a nice little track. Not the most deep or anything, but it's fun. I used to like this one quite a bit back in Mario Kart 7. Wow, how did I get 37 coins out of one race? This is gonna end before I know it. Also, you must perish in the middle of Mario. Okay. I win! Take that. Okay, we got him. Wow, 69 coins. I mean, that's insane. Baby Daisy. Mushroom. Okay, we got Dan VR, Neko something, Mika 999, Z, Pistola, XX, Guagmagomo, and Ed Keller 7. All on Rainbow Road. Let's go. Okay, now that kind of sucks. Restart. Hurry up. I can do it. Boom. He's now all powerful. Yeah, sure, let's use the ticket too. I did one of these earlier, and honestly, the coin patterns were pretty cool looking, so I'd want to show it off here. Just to show how cool they are. They're like all swivelly and zigzaggy. Also, this track isn't really fun, so... Look at them go! They're circling! That's cool! And this one is like a snake or something. And this one is going crazy fast with the little snakey pattern. That's pretty cool. And then the one at the end is all like zoom. Yeah, that one. It's pretty neat, honestly. Oh yeah, that one is pretty cool. Overall, I'd rate it a 10. I mean, it's got good formations. It looks neat. Damn, it's not enough for me to get by. Not that I'd really need the freaking whatchamacallit bat wings. I don't see those ever. Nah. Well, that was kind of lame, honestly. But, what can you do? Dana Bowser still strikes there. Okay, yeah. Could have gone 40. I got 39. devastating. Oh yeah, I should use my token. Hey there, Nene, how's it going, man? Got Super 971, Naoki, what, like from Persona 4? Okay, Star Pip, my Mayo 789, and I couldn't read that last one. I'm doing pretty good. I'm excited because I got a Smash tournament I'm going to at an arcade in like 3 days. So that's pretty cool. Not sure how I'll do, because I'm not, like, pro at Smash, but I'm pretty decent, I would say. I just don't hold the candle to, like, any, like, actual competitive player, really. Probably, anyway. I don't know. I'd have to gauge my skill level. I don't really play random people like that. Oh, nice. Mario hat balloon. Sounds pretty cool looking. I haven't seen that one though, so I wouldn't know what it looks like. I wonder why they got rid of Pokey's flower. Like, Pokey's got a flower on his head. Now he just has a green spike. He looked like that in NSFU. And then they just never use the other design again. As much anyway. I don't know, kinda weird, but whatever. I guess the spikes make them look more intimidating, I get it, but I think the flower looked nice there, personally. Nice. You know, he's got Wario colors, I never thought about it. Yeah, banana. That's the one I missed. Okay, who we got? Peach. Frickin' the soda bubble. Soda jet, whatever it's called, and ba-bum. Heavy Hand, Kaney, Soul, something, Allen, Pinky, Coco, 40, 68. Why is it not dripping? I will restart now. Imagine if they introduced freaking wheel changing like in Mario Kart 7 and 8. That'd be a random mechanic. But I doubt they'd ever add it to this game. Pretty good combo. Good job, Peach. You did it. Forty. I'm gonna run out of coins before I know it here, aren't I? Oh, no, this... Yeah, okay, I guess it's the same track again, maybe. Something about this screen is deja vu. But I can't quite tell what it is. Banana. We got 89899 Lena Sejan something, and I don't know. Okay, maybe it's not that familiar actually. Touchscreen was not working at all. Oh crap. No. Okay, whatever. I'm over it. Bro, the audio. Oh no. My PC is doing that thing where the audio is all messed up. I'm sorry. I don't know why it's like that. I'll fix it right after this race. On very sparse occasions, it has done this. Like, during my Sonic Adventure playthrough, at one point it did this. But otherwise, I don't really recall when else it happened. Yeah, everything's all like distorted and horrible sounding. I got oh god, it's terrifying too. Okay, hold up. Let me... No. Hold up, everyone. Oh, suddenly it's this normal again. All I needed to do was switch off my freaking speakers and then go back on them. It's not horrible anymore. I'm sorry. That was terrifying. That's how you troubleshoot. Just turn it off and then on again, I guess. Now it's noticeably less loud. I should put it louder. Break item boxes. $25. Nice. Wonder what the next tour is gonna be. Probably Easter tour or whatever. But I want them to promote the Mario movie, damn it. That'd be fun. Okay, we got... actually, the mushrooms kind of suck, I don't know. Yeah, Mushroom Cannon sucks, honestly. Screw you, Mario. I'm using Daisy Sailor. I resent you. And now she's on par. Gotta power up that eagle. Okay. good song. I don't know if I've got much to say, because I'm just trying to enjoy my race here. But it's a good race. Not much of note here, I'm just chilling. Hold up. Okay, I'm back. Inky 22, Man 411, Pinky, and other names. Again, I'll say, Yuki, you mean like the Persona 4 character? No. I'm sorry, I've been playing a lot of Persona 4, so I'm just bringing you out and all that junk. No, that's fine. I'm still take that. Okay. Damn. Well, I was close to getting full combo. And got plenty coins, so can't be too mad there. Let's see what we got. Boom. Coin limit's probably already gonna run out, honestly. But I'm gonna keep going. Okay, Builder Luigi. Freaking vampire looking. Oh yeah, that is a vampire car. Okay, I was right. I know my aesthetic. And mushroom aurora clouds. Aurora Borealis. Oh yeah, Vitalik 66, Mark, Ash, Luigi, Joker, Olive, and somebody. Okay. Oh, Warrior Shipyard, huh? Okay, I got this. Why does the Mario Kart logo have, like, the color and gradient of the old Mario Kart logo there? Interesting choice. It's like a combination of the two. You double suck. Wow. Lame. You know, another thing is, the shipyard aesthetic kind of works for Wario, too, considering, you know, Wario Land 1 has, like, a bunch of pirates and crap, so, like, I kinda get it now. I didn't really think about it. I mean, I knew there was, like, some warrior land thing here. I just didn't pick up the pirate ship aspect. Plus, like, the sea kind of element to it. Plus, it looks like he has his castle around here, too. Like, that looks like Warrior's castle built around the shipyard. Builders are wasting his time. Whenever I think of Builder Luigi, I just think of freaking Builder Luigi's parts in Mario Maker 2. I mean, he's like, oh yeah, I can help you with this level after you die like 2 times in the level. Speaking of Mario Maker, I gotta get back to that eventually. I'll play it whenever I get the chance, but it's not really on the schedule right now. Okay, 9 coins. Then it's gonna turn to like 10 or something. Or 19 even. 23. How does that turn into 23? I don't know, but I'm not complaining. Combo attack with Roy Koopa! The freaking Bumblebee ears on Lakitu just reminds me of El Chavo for some reason. Put the Spring Lakitu as a new freaking character. I don't know. Or do Rabbit Mario from Mario Land 2. I don't care. If you don't want to make a deep cut to Mario Land 2. Do Mario Land 2. It just makes sense. Toad.
Yeah!
Bolt Buggy? Yeah, Bolt Buggy. And this. Leo, Kirch, Watchy, something, Amelie, and Tweety Bird. I think that's spelled wrong. Or Tweety Bird, I guess. I don't know. The shape of the jelly beans always reminded me of the GameCube X and Y button, and then you got like the GameCube B button in the middle, I guess. Like, they just got the rounded shapes, like, the curved shapes of, like, the X and Y. I don't know. Like, do you see the resemblance? It looks like B and X and Y here. At least to me. And yes, I did have that readily on me. I will kill your birdo! there's so many mushrooms. Who did this? Joke will destroy all. I'm sorry to say. Boom. Convenience. Damn it. Okay. I blame Teddy Kong. AKA the one who should be in Mario Kart 8 by now. Oh, I won! Yeah, boys! I don't usually get first on these, but that's pretty cool when I do, even though I don't really get much else differently. Other than coins, I guess. Oh, we're out of coins, gents. Guess that marks the end of this episode in a second. But hey, four cups isn't that bad. I got to do four of them. About what I expected, really. That looks like the fire from Donkey Kong. Okay, so for next part, we have another four to do. Well, I might as well wait till Nabba Cup unlocks, so I'll just wait till 2 days to do Mario Kart Tour. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out my Twitter and Discord. Links are on the sidebar of the channel. I post updates to my newest streams, and you can chat with me and stuff in the server. I also have a YouTube channel where all the videos get archived. Same channel name. I post a lot of Super Mario and Mario Kart Tour videos, Sonic the Hedgehog, Splatoon, Kingdom Hearts, and a lot more. So, if that sounds pretty cool to you, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a good one, and take care. I'm gonna be playing Sonic Frontiers in, like, 10 minutes or something, so stay tuned for that. Just gotta finish doing the coin stuff. Yeah, battle mode's kinda janky. I mean, it's fine. I don't, like, hate it, but it's also kind of, like, meh. Okay, stream will be over after I do this, and then buy stuff from the shop, because I have to show me buying stuff. It's just essential information. Now the video will be over. Or the bot, the stream, whatever, but boom. Let's fire the pipe. That's a send off. It's nothing. Okay, bye everyone. Bye.